Oh, come on now, a blue screen of death. Why does this always happen? I haven't done anything wrong. Don't tell me it's another Barney and Maple error.
We interrupt your Windows XP session to give you an error guy error. Error guy was killed by the glitch fixes. The glitch fix has put a bomb on error guy's lair which will explode in 45 minutes. So whatever you do, do not turn off your computer. If you do, you will lose a chance.
Wait a minute, error guy? Does he cause errors on any computer, even for fun? And what are the glitch fixers?
The glitch fixers are a group of computer experts that fix problems with any computer. And yes, error guy does cause errors on any computer, even for fun. But like I said before, do not turn off your computer. Please try to remember that. Also, you get 10 chances. This is Lee, signing off.
You can't tell me what to do. I'll do whatever I want, and nothing will stop me. I'm going to turn it off whenever you like it or not.
I see you've turned off your computer for the first time. Please do not do it again. You now have 9 chances left. Also, a time reduction has occurred, and it is now 40 minutes.
Oh my god, error guy, who the hell cares? I'm turning it off again.
Hey you. You've turned it off again. I told you not to do it again, did I not? Another time reduction has occurred, and it is now 35 minutes. Please do not turn it off again.
Wait a minute, I got an idea. I will block the computer screen instead of turning it off. Let's see if it works. Yes, it worked. I'll probably do this for a while until the error is gone. Now I can... Oh crap, it didn't work. I guess I spoke too soon.
Hey. How dare you block me? You know I need to see you. That counts as turning off your computer. Another time reduction has occurred, and it is now 30 minutes. Plus, if you turn off your computer 2 more times, then I will be in evil mode. So don't let that happen, okay?
Okay, you know what? That's it. If you turn off your computer 1 more time, then I will be in evil mode. And you will not like it. So this is your last good chance. Another time reduction has occurred, and it is now 25 minutes. That doesn't matter. Here comes my evil mode, you idiot.
That's right. I am now in evil mode for the rest of this error. Because you kept turning off your computer when I told you not to. Another time reduction has occurred, and it is now 20 minutes. And guess what? You only have 5 chances left. Don't waste them anymore. I'm getting very, very angry because you never stop turning off your computer. Another time reduction has occurred, and it is now 15 minutes. Now, don't turn off your computer anymore, I mean it.
Okay, that does it. If you turn off your computer 1 more time, I will be in shadow mode. Another time reduction has occurred, and it is now 10 minutes. So don't you dare let that happen.
That is so right. I am now in shadow mode, because you always turned off your computer every time. Another time reduction has occurred and is now 5 minutes. Okay, this is your last chance. Because if you turn off your computer for the last time, then you will be grounded. Another time reduction has occurred and is now 1 minute. Wait a minute, you idiot. You have run out of chances, and it's your own fault. That's it. You are so grounded for 250 weeks. I will now crash your computer. See you later, you idiot.
Oh no, a red screen of death. That's even worse than a blue screen of death. Oh great, now my computer is dead forever.
Built an empire.